How's going, mate? How's the search going?
You find anything?
Whoa.
Can't hurt to look.
I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
Yes.
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit. Bring me champagne, and we will party like...
Sent you to find me? I don't want to see her.
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me.
The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine.
Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her... Tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you. Maybe there's something in here.
Stay strong.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
That's all there was? Oh, bloody hell, that won't do. We need to find more. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse, and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
Yes.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station.
Son of a bitch, I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. Appreciate the help.
Thank you.
We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
Sure.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here. Take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Some wheels, but damn, something's wrong with the engine, because I didn't get very fucking far. I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast and came up on this place, but phew, it's locked up tight in a nun's asshole. Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there.
Yes.
Okay. I'll wait here by the front. Watch yourselves. Who knows what you'll find in there? Sure don't smell too pretty. We better get inside before the infected find us. I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually the situation will settle, but till then, you think you could help me out?
Okay.
Now down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas and I'll pay you for it.
What do we have here? Anything will help.
Ah!
Cool beans. You should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway. One of the best ways to take out one of them infected freaks is to set the sumbitch on fire. They turn into crispy critters, and that is fucking it for them. I can make a couple Molotovs for you with the gasoline you brought me. Now you could take out a couple of those bastards at once. All I need are some empty bottles. And if there's whiskey in them, hell, that's even better.
Yes.
Bring me a couple bottles of whiskey or grain alcohol or anything like that, and I'll fix you right up. Get me a couple bottles of whiskey, and I'll make you a Molotov. I just need a couple bottles.
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Yes.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. We get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Yeah.
Second. I got a... Okay, listen. There's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen. If you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
All right.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss, very tall, and I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right? Hey, let me know when you find his key.
Can't hurt to look.
And no bloody end to it. blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything.
Ah!
Let's keep moving, amigos. That's it! Yes! Muchas gracias, amigos! All right, here's your cut. Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise! One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
I'll try.
Gracias! We better go, huh? Rápido! ¡Rápido! Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
Thank you. still don't have everything I need. So you want to burn those bastards or what? You know.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you.
Take a look.
I'm right here! Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through. Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Huh? Maybe there's something in here.
What do we have here?
Thank you. Anything will help.
Hope to hell he's okay.
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Ha!
Please. Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me. I just...
I had to throw away my jacket. There was so much blood on it. I would go to the authorities, but I'm afraid they wouldn't believe this. That a psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her? Whew. There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident. It is even more chaotic than usual out there today. Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... I got an idea. Why don't we turn around? It looks like... Jesus, what the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Jesus!
Ah! doors.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually on a server. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult. But it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
What do we have here?
It's the only way. Unless you want to turn into one of those half-dead freaks. bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Thank you.
want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Okay.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Good. 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 I still don't have it.
Anything? Oh, thank God! My muscles are
Teddy!
Starting to cramp up.
Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
You find anything?
Maybe there's something useful.